10:06 with Matthew Plummer opening up with a time of 16.95. That's the fastest opening 200 meters through 10:06 with Jeffrey Swider-Peltz opening up with a time of 17.61. Plummer Outer coming up to one lap and all. Yesterday, Plummer set the Pettit National Ice Center. First was in the 500. Plummer just posted a 26.12, and that put it at about 35 miles per hour. Jeffrey Swider-Peltz posted a 26.74. Skaters closing on a finish with Jeffrey Swider-Peltz just posted at Pettit National Ice Center. First of all, with a time of 1:12.